not gonna lie. Stuff beyond this gate.
Hey, I've done middle-aged bachelorette parties. I can survive those.
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Hello, ladies. I'm the big hose. Touching is excellent. Ladies, I'm the big hose. Touching is extra. ladies, I'm the big hose. Touching is extra. room keys and the fireman's helmet.
Dr. Reed, Serling Hotel. Ocean Avenue. Almost there. Oh, quiet is good. I like quiet. Serling Hotel. This is it.
Okay, zombies, you're in my way. You gotta go.
Don't suppose there's a burger joint in here.
Hey, dead end.
Hallelujah, I actually made it.
Oh, baby, not a bad place to spend my last few hours in LA.
Whoa, I'm here to see Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
Think I've turned vegetarian.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine?
Hey, shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC is gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
Nice to feel wanted. What about all the rest of you?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So, when does the chopper arrive?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hey, I'm Ryan.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there.
Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Oh.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. Yeah, this is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
Your shirt. Brave choice.
Like, I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you. So, look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Sure. Okay? I'm gonna crash. I am totally whacked. And then I woke up, and it was all a dream.
Better have meant that as a compliment. Rosa!
Hey?
Smile. Might suit you.
Excuse me?
I get it. Life sucks, and then you die. And then you come back, as a zombie, which sucks, and then you die again. Four stages of suck.
Well, what reason do I have to smile if life sucks so bad, then?
Because it would make my life suck a little less to see a cute smile once in a while. Jeez.
Cute. Now I know it's the drink talking.
Then come join the con. yourself. If life is gonna suck, at least live it with a buzz, you know?
I've seen you talking to Ruby, getting all chummy.
Now we could get chummy. You want us to be chummy?
The only reason people are looking up to him because he's a doctor. But he's not a leader. Yeah, a real leader doesn't sit on their hands waiting for the zombie sea to part. They dive headfirst into that shit and part the seas themselves.
Can I help you? Because I swear, if you ask me where the food is...
No, I've already heard. The food situation ain't great.
I've worked in worse kitchens. But the finest kitchen in the world is still useless without ingredients. If you want a meal, you best hope the search parties have more luck.
Sorry about the welcome. Can't be too careful. Reuben's soft. If my daughter lit my fuse like that, I'd go Cat 5 on her ass. They'd be digging her out of the rubble.